back home, we're gonna be peelers down in Lake Placid.
Hi, this is Heather Fuhr here. This is my fifth year here, and I tell you, we couldn't do it without you volunteers. Thanks very much.
Keep checking out his speedo.
Yeah. I got up at 4. Got here around 4:30. It's not a bad job.
Trying to get her to write her phone number on my leg.
No luck.
No luck. Nope.
And I saw an ad in the paper the first year. And I said, hey, that sounds like fun. I've never done it before, never seen the race before. This is the first year, now I'm hooked. I'm here every year.
I'm glad to be doing the race this time instead of volunteering, because I'm sure that volunteering is harder work, wouldn't you say?
Water!
Know any other word?
No.
Oh, maybe all these little boys and girls can be Iron Man one day. What do you think? Merry Christmas! It was easy. Such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be.
We're called the race support. We take the tech support with us, and they fix the bikes, and we get the morale.
Back to the start.
Oh, fantastic. Great crew out here. Very helpful. Coming from a local guy.
I was just guessing the numbers and feet.
I love it. Love the athletes. Love the racing. Great.
Kind of look at it to give something back to the sport that I really love doing for the Ironman. I've competed in 8 Ironmans, all 5 here at Lake Placid.
The Lake Placid volunteers are the best at any Ironman. I've been to them all, and that's why we come up here and do this race, because the volunteers in Lake Placid do such a great job. They're exciting, they're enthusiastic, and we couldn't finish without you.
I'm an Iron Man, finally.
Never forget. Thanks. Thank you, all the volunteers. Great job.
They're great. They're the only reason why I could finish.
I'm here for you, man. I'm here for you.
You're giving them a big hug right now.
Thank you, sir.